am I losing games in Division 7 with this team? How? Explain to me.